Regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some search for some skirts so I can get some funk. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All you skirts know what's up with 213.
So I hooks a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped off the ride and said, what's up? Some brothers pull some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
Now these girls peeping me, I'm a glide and swerve. These suckers looking so hard, they straight hit the curb. On the bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Ain't none of them seeing if they going straight pound for pound.
I best come up real quick before they start to clown.
I best pull out my gat and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe this happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate.
I looked at the cut and see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they jumping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Down, I let my gat explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you want skirts, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now Nate got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track.
Back up, cause it's on. N-A-T-E-N-E, the Warren to the G. Just as I thought, they were in the same spot. In need of some desperate help. The Nate Dogg and the G Child were in need of something else. One of them dames was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your style. She said, my car's broke down and you seem real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
To this, I dare ya, funk on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass, woo! And the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we brings melody. G-funk, where rhythm is life and life is rhythm.
If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. You smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate.